get up for?
It's so weird.
It's like my brain's broken.
We will be open during FIFA. So they were open at like 3 in the morning for a game. And it was just a bunch of like European people in Calgary.
Well, everyone loves soccer. Yeah. Like, getting. It's the weirdest thing all over the world. It's like people get up at 3 in the morning and it's like booze and like, it's just all the time.
We don't know what happened.
Oh yeah, we're trying to get to the aquarium. I mean, we went AWOL.
Fuck Danny.
Sorry, I'm trying to remember where we were. We went AWOL because what's his name went away and no one's heard from him. Oh, no, he killed a wolf. And everyone's like, he went batshit. Right.
Why did I get up? I don't know why. It's
was it to change the...
No, I got up, and as I got up, you were like, do you want to play Last of Us?
Oh, yeah, and then I distracted you.
Must have.
Like, and then you asked me if you wanted, if we were going to move Liz, but I assumed you weren't getting up to move Liz.
No, I don't know why I got up. Maybe that's why I got up, and I was like, no.
Yeah, I got up before all that.
I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa.
I want to remember how to play. Okay.
I was just wondering if anyone was ready.
No. There hasn't been anyone since midnight. I think we're alone now. Doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now.
The beating of our hearts is the only sound.
Okay, that's aim. L1 is nothing. Oh, wait. Oh, L1 is run. Nope. R2 is left. R1. Laughing because I'm like crouching and trying to relearn the controls and stuff, and as I'm doing that, this guy's just watching me and is like, are you trying to get busted? And I turn and he's like staring at me.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? Highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. I get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with these many scouts in the area.
Many.
Cracking it?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm full of it. Oh, yeah, I'm playing on easy. But the truth does, too.
Thank you.
fucking adorable. Oh man, this place is looted. I think we're alone. Oh. Like the Eddie episodes when he gets the new roommate.
He's so creepy.
Yeah, it's the one where Chandler wakes up and Eddie's like watching him sleep. And Chandler's
so
like,
when you sleep.
What are you doing? And he's like, oh, you're so adorable when you sleep. And he's like, get out. And then, like, I think it's like the end of the episode. He's like in Monica's apartment. And she, like, comes out to get a glass of water and sees him sleeping, and it's just like,
aww.
And, like, even she's just like, oh, he's so cute when he sleeps. And she, like, sits down and stares, and he opens his eyes. He's like,
whispering Spanish in my ear?
He's like, didn't think I needed to say
this.
New rule.
Private. Oh, my God.
No watching me sleep.
How many sex stands do you have in this QZ?
Okay. Lovely bless.
So I opened up this drawer and found a note, and she went to read it, and it was like something, and it was just like a letter to Manny, that guy, and he like came in and like took it, and she's like, what is this? He's like, you probably shouldn't loot, and so this is like a room where he has sex with people. Forgot how jack she is.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
I was like,
hey, come on, us. Come on,
that
was
a good break. For no reason.
Clear. Come on.
Not long enough, but.
No.
All right.
Just
wish me luck.
Yeah,
as you find
as
him, come here
and do
it.
I'll do my best.
I thought I'd better take a
seriously.
Shift.
Let yourself look.
No, I'm gonna be.
Do you want to go to bed?
Used to be. Did you check your thing? Is it recording?
Yeah.
Okay. What was that?
It was exactly what you think it was.
It was a tiny toot?
It was.
It was a tiny toot? She's adorable. Wait, is that her?
Yes.
Okay. I don't know. It's okay for you to do it. Thank you, Brent, for your permission to toot. I mean, you always toot your own horn.
Do I?
No. You're pretty modest, actually.
Mm-hmm. Too modest, in fact.
One of the things that I worry most about is...
Why?
The difference. You are modest. I am not. Wanted? Really? The front window? Break that all I want. But the back window? No. Don't you dare break that window. I'm all up on skizzers.
Can you make something and then grab it?
No, I'm all... I forgot I was playing on easy, so I have, like, everything.
Oh.
Also... That was in English, right? Like, I'm not crazy. You went over to lift her, and she went, and you were like, nah, I'm not.
Oh, no, she said not yet.
Oh, not yet.
Not right now, or something.
Whoa. Figures. Guess I'm going over that wall.
And she's out.
Maybe that is why you got up before.
Maybe.
I asked that, but you said no.
Oh, I felt good.
Mm-hmm.
We did Just Dance for like an hour and a half.
Mm-hmm.
That was solid.
Mm-hmm.
I got like, I think I'm a good dancer. Like, if you go back and watch it, I'm just copying the hand movements. Like, my feet are doing fuck all. It's like crazy shit. But I got like superstar. Five in a row.
Sweet.
Yeah. I was kind of like, this is an easy game. I can do this. But you're right. Ring Fit. Just copying the movement.
Yeah.
Like, ass.
Yeah.
Tea. I was like, wait, if you're drinking that, what the hell's in this Contigo?
Tea. But it was really hot, I burned my tongue.
Oof.
to a great start.
I will say, that was intense.
You knew that was gonna happen, though.
No. I have no memory of this.
As soon as, no, I mean.
Oh, when I saw the scratch mark, I was like, oh, I thought I was just going into a place that was gonna happen.
Not, it was gonna come after you into the lean-to space.
I didn't know.
That was a gross thing that happened with the books.
Well, grabbing the thing on the bottom and all the books up there.
Yeah, I hate
also.
It. Books and world.
My favorite book, Books and World.
The categorization.
Is this one? Matt and his book. Okay, those two books.
I was like, yoga flag? Pardon me?
Yoga flag?
More.
Why do you have two copies of Books in the World and Matt and his books? This is one of my favorite parts of like game design,
yeah.
Is when they're just like, we're not doing like a different book for every fucking occasion, but like, that's clearly Naughty Dog being like, dude, we're not doing shit. What's the name of this book? Books and World. Like, that's a fucking
But
joke.
That's like a ripoff of an atlas. Because what's the atlas called again? The novel?
I was honestly about to be like...
No, the encyclopedia.
The Encyclopedia Britannica.
No, there's one. No, but on the side they say stuff.
Should I craft shivs or hold breath for longer?
Let's hold breath.
Oh, yeah, because then I can listen mode more. I can hear with the best of them. You know how you just take a bunch of pills and you can just hear really good?
Is it acid? Yes.
Is it acid? Oh, yeah. When I'm on acid, I hear everything.
Yeah. I can hear your hair growing.
Well, 20 pills. Your hair growing. Oh, that sounds awful. I would hate that.
Yeah.
I can make it before sunset.
Alright, calm down.
Better make it before sunset.
Did she just say it twice?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe she got it.
Is she dead in this courtyard?
I forget.
That guide you right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard.
I forget exactly. Like, this is again, like, I only played it once and I don't really remember. But... I don't remember.
I thought you played it twice.
No, this is the second time. Pills. Sweet.
I thought you tried to play it with Haley, too.
I don't think so.
You told me you did.
Maybe I did. Should I craft bombs or a silencer? I'm too away from hearing like a goddamn animal. Okay. Oh, that's even better. And I was like, it's just like, you know what, like, and I think I told you, I was like, I'm actually kind of wanting to, like, do Christmas Eve alone. She's like, really? And I was like, yeah. You have plans. Validly.
Did you forget that you can make that?
Just went through this place, and I swear I looked everywhere. Okay, that's liquor. Chair blocking. Elevator doors. That is a nice rug. Shifts? I'll just really quickly learn how to make a shift. It's like, where to go? Where's the naughty dog yellow? great.
So how come you're thinking you might want to do Christmas Eve on your own?
On my own? I think I'm just in a good place.
Totally.
And, like, I just, like, Amy's house is going to be so full. Because, I mean, like, my parents are going to be there. AJ's gonna be there. Oh, no, AJ won't be there. AJ's not gonna stay at Amy's house. I don't know why I thought that.
Which also means that, like, someone will have to drive. Anyway, so you can get a ride home. If you don't want to.
Exactly, right? Like, I can just...
stay at the Palliser again?
I would imagine
totally.
AJ will Airbnb.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
But it'll be downtown-ish, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Because that's like the place you'd want to be.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean... That is the other good thing, like...
So that's what I mean, is, like, I doubt they would stay that super late anyway, so you could have a ride home and go for a bit.
Yeah. I mean, I do... I get Liz back.
Oh, yeah.
Halfway through Christmas Day.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So you mean... Yeah. Work schedule is like, so far he's had like stats off, but I assume that he would have to work over Christmas.
Yeah, and with the
stay out of my way.
Because what day does it fall on this year?
Oh, it's so weird. It's like. It's like a mixture of because we just got an email being like, hey, for everyone's vacation, this is it's gonna be. So it's like,
all right, 2 down, millions to go.
In lieu of this day, everyone gets this day off. In lieu of this day, like, it was a huge email, and Alex had already sent out an email being like, here's how holidays are gonna work, like, X means you're working it, and like, he had pretty much like spent all this time going through it all and everything like that, and then they sent that email out, and it's like, yeah, like, in lieu of Christmas Day, you get this day off, in lieu of Boxing, like, I'm pretty sure Christmas Day is a Saturday, and Boxing Day is a Sunday, so, like, as a work, it's like, in lieu of the day off you were gonna have,
you get extra days.
And so,
and you have to rotate them.
Well, and I gotta go through my vacation time now because I'm like, well, I did all this assumption, so I thought I was taking like 6 days off or something like that. Now I'm like, I actually think. Like, as far as vacation time, I might only be taking, like, 3.
Yeah.
My profit. May you grant others the wisdom they seek to lead us to victory against the wolves. Forgive my indulgence, but my time is short. I pray I can make it to Martyr's Gate to deliver this to you. May you keep watch over my child. Keep him happy. Keep him safe. So many have died since the wolves broke the truce. I pray my family live to see the rewards of our sacrifice. The world is not in balance, but I have done my part to right it. You have led me through the storm.
You want your family safe? Maybe don't join a death cult.
Thanks for the bullet. Weirdo. Like I was about to say, I just don't really have anything really going on with Christmas. I think I'd rather have some time to myself. Or, like, if I have an opportunity to spend some time with you, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, absolutely.
Sorry I wasn't here when you got back. The place must look like a bomb went off. Someone must have tipped Fedra after a little rash in operation, but it was Yao, that snake. I bet it was Yao. I managed to hide some of our stuff, but I worry our business partners aren't going to be happy with the shipment gun. I put some of the supplies in the safe. The combination is 689-689. Come join me in our other hideout. It's time to think about an exit. May. Well, thank you.
Did it say Mel?
It might have said Mel. I can't read.
Do we know who Mel is?
What's this?
What is this?
Oh, it's one of those things from Simpsons. It opens, sings a song, or does it open and kill you? I think you rub it. Obviously it doesn't let you. You got pan or rotate.
Shit's about to go off.
Are we in a museum?
So, that's always been a weird thing that I've thought about. Because in Resident Evil, the crows, like, they handle it pretty well, I think.
Yeah. Where except that they get it.
Sorry. I forgot that you
don't want to see priceless things smash for no reason.
Well.
Even if it's not real.
How priceless. I mean, I'm not trying to break them. I'm just walking by them now. I would assume that's actually an achievement. Breaking all the bombs.
Really?
Yeah, I'd imagine it'd be like a bull in a china shop kind of thing. Shotgun shells. Ooh. Wait, isn't there supposed to be a safe? Hey, look, a shotgun.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, there is supposed to be a safe. We don't know where it
is. This will help.
Now I have a shotgun, too. Ho, ho, ho. Okay.
Oh,
want to like it.
What do you think it is? Is it a like Chinese health food store?
It's 100% what I think it is.
Oh, okay. I didn't want to assume, but all I could think of was
that's a dishwasher.
Chinese health food
that's
store.
That's nothing.
Or
come on.
The wand store.
Hell, would there be a safe? I clearly missed a safe.
Like the restaurant in the back room.
Right, but there is no back room.
There's always a back room.
There's a back room.
This is like when stuck like camping and there was nothing to do and nothing to anything, and Andrew started to panic and she was like, wait, Aston, and I was like, yeah, it's okay, don't worry. And then I was like, there's gotta be a guy, don't worry, there's always a guy. Oh, look, I'll even tell you which one. It's that guy. Like, looked at that.
Give me 5 seconds.
Okay.
No, I just walked over to him and was like, hey, is there any way we could get some booze? And it was like a 2-hour boat ride to take us in there. He's like, yeah, it'll be this much per can or per bottle. And we're like, and it was like $20 or something US for, I think they were $2 each. And we're like, yeah, obviously we're doing that.
Yeah.
It was like no big deal. And it was literally the one person I asked. And he was like, yeah, yeah, yeah. And then we, like, asked him, we're like, how much do we need? How about this? And did I tell you this story before?
Yeah.
And it came, and it was in, like, we thought we were getting, like, normal 12-ounce bottles that you'd get, like, here. And then they were, like, giant bottles that were, like, 20 ounce or something. Or maybe more, like, 30 ounces. And we'd be, like, so happy. Beer and it came in a cooler.
I don't remember that part.
Yeah. And then we bought it all. Like, we asked a couple people if they wanted any before the guy went, because we're like, yo, we're going to boost. Do you want any? Because we asked. And our guide wasn't good, and he was like, no, I don't know why you need that.
What? Why would we need
like,
booze?
Why are you judging our lifestyle? Like, we're on vacation. We get that, like, you don't want to, but
we're on vacation.
We're on vacation. We do want to have beer if we're
Let
sitting
me repeat
around
this again.
On the river all day.
We're
like,
on vacation.
Yeah. Like, because the point was to just sit around and, like, enjoy the scenery and stuff like that as you
yeah.
stay at this place on the river. Which, absolutely, but, like, yeah, I want some beer to sit around and enjoy that with. Because other things went by.
Truce is dead, but I just keep coming back in.
What the heck?
Didn't we just clean all this shit up?
You don't need that, right? That hand, or any space at all.
Didn't realize I was in your way, Liz. My apologies.
We're gonna have to, like, screenshot something and send it to her. How to go with Last of Us. And do like an hour by hour like mesh. It's like a screenshot from every hour. The best one. Oh, because actually, yeah, we're almost right on the hour.
Yeah.
It's 4:52. Here's Liz asleep across the room on the whole couch.
Wow.
Really, made it her own. Perhaps what I ask is impossible, but I must ask. Bless the wolves with your insight, with your wisdom, with your love. They might renounce their selfish ways and lay down their arms. May you bring peace to the world.
It's
you
that
want
same
peace?
Sign at the bottom.
Easy.
The, like,
stay on your island.
Reverse godfish thing.
Yeah.
And do we know what those people are, or what religion? She said a death cult or something, right?
So they're the same, like, seraphites. They're the ones that attacked Ellie in the... Yeah. But they call them scars.
Which seems like a slur.
Thanks for the note. Appreciate it. Can't wait to see you again. Meanwhile, I'm still stuck guarding the scar prophet. I didn't tell you this, but on the last shift I talked to her. I asked her why she's doing this. Why doesn't she ask her people they don't know? She started off with the usual scar BS. How we need to go back to nature. Talked a bunch about the reliance we have on machines. But then she said she doesn't want a war. That outbreak day was a wake-up call. But not all of us woke up. Or something like that. It was just getting interesting when fucking Lewis walks in and gives me shit about talking to her. But when he started screaming at her, she just smiled back at him. Even when they moved her cells and the other guards were calling her names and pushing around, she just kept that calm smile. It was spooky. Everyone says she's crazy, but I'll tell you. Tell you what, after hanging out with her, I get what she's saying. Don't get me wrong, I think her followers are fucking loons, but she has a way about her that draws you in. I hear rumblings that they want to move her to a more secure location. See you back home. Be careful. Sally.
That's weird. There's like
Isaac.
Allusion to some indigenous people there.
You turned a crazy person into a martyr.
Elders and then, like, how they're in a lot of situations and, like, back to nature and stuff like that.
Okay, so this is the way I'm meant to go. Because there's a bench. So, I'm going to go back out here. And realign myself. Sorry. Done that too, Abby. If that is your real name.
I'm losing my sunlight.
You should get off my dick about this, Abby. I'm exploring. Oh. Wait, is this the right way to go? No. What's down there?
Yes.
Thing just beside it? Why not? That?
I can't.
Oh. What about that side? Already saved?
Yeah.
So what does that mean?
It means I missed out on something. There was a yellow thing on that bench.
Check the other structures. Clear the path to Martyr's Gate. ambush! That way! Keep them out of here!
Safe. oh no, this looks like the way I'm meant to go, so I'll go this way. Oh, this was the way I'm meant to go. Fuck. Now I'm hooked. And I think there's like a bench. Wasn't an ideal situation. It's okay though.
Where are we now? Because this looks like a library, but also like some merch. I'm confused.
It said Lucky Tiger comic book store. In the morning.
I know.
I'm an hour away from when I usually wake up.
This worked well with Liz so far, eh?
Yeah, like.
Then it was just like a little nicer. You know, she got to do her thing.
Yeah, and like I said when we were like went outside, like it's nice, cause yeah, like I would try to play games for 25 hours straight. With her here, it's 25 hours between the two of us. So yeah, it's like.
Well, you still did like a lot, but cause how long? Like, you probably took an hour. Call in, maybe. Don't you think?
Yeah.
Like, you didn't really take breaks. Took short breaks, and that's it. Usually take longer to do those ones?
Well, I don't know. No. that was just a really good position. Okay, this guy needs to be dealt with. Okay, there's a staircase.
Owen, please tell me you didn't run into these guys. Gotta be a way through this building.
As to why he had a gun.
Oh, didn't they not usually?
I didn't think they did. I thought they weren't allowed to use guns.
But the other girl shot at you. Oh no, she stabbed you, right?
Yeah, I guess that's the part I'm confused about. I could have sworn their rule was no guns. Like, we got that letter where it said, like...
Maybe they were using the scope.
Nature took back and...
Yeah.
So it's a bit weird that... craft something that would, like a Molotov or a bomb that would light it, because it's so easy to just put out a Molotov or any of that. Going back to what we were talking about before, sure about whether or not it would be beneficial to have a breakfast or something. I think it would be good. What were you thinking?
It's up to you. We could do like avocado toast. I could do eggs. And I brought smokies so I could cut a smoky up and do like eggs and veg. I mean, I don't usually do it like omelet, but and if you want toast, we can do toast. Or we could make the pizza.
Pizza for breakfast?
Mm-hmm.
There you are. Just need to get down to the street. I can do this. All this.
I'll wait a little bit.
Of course, I walked right into a scar camp.
Are you gonna, like, will you still want to play this game, or would you take a break, or what do you think?
I could take a break. It's no big deal. Cable. When a child is born to the Seraphites, they're a blank slate, nothing but potential. You have fulfilled that potential beyond my wildest expectations. Forgive me for not being present for your initiation ceremony. I remember my own father soothing the sting on my cheeks with eucalyptus leaves soaked in cool rainwater. You will forget the pain in time, but the cuts will always be there to remind you of the wisdom of our prophet.
That's why they call them scars.
We are imperfect beings, and thus we make ourselves imperfect in her eyes. May she guide you through the storm of all your days. May you always find your true strengths. I am proud of you, your father, Ezra.
That's sweet.
It's weird because it's like mixed in with religion. Holy as well, so it's like a mix of
What are we thinking for upgrading here? We could do the hunting pistol, stability and scope. The military pistol, we could do recoil or capacity. Shotgun, any of them. And capacity on the semi-auto rifle.
What one do you use the most?
Right now I'm using the pistol the most.
Okay, so what would make the most sense for that one?
Say capacity.
Can you do other stuff too, or just that?
Let's see. Fully support this idea.
Do you want toast with yours or no?
Yeah, I could do toast with mine.
Okay. Do you want the eggs and the toast? I know you're not a big peanut butter fan, but like something on it. Jam or butter or something.
I would like you to surprise me.
Okay.
Finders keepers.
For my pistol. That sucks. Oh, I can't believe I messed up. That's gonna eat me up.
Don't worry so much.
I know.
The elders will be pleased. So close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
Emily is taking the group into the woods at sundown. She'll find her. Good. Yeah,
probably pretty
just
to serve
as an example to others.
What?
Just surprise me.
It's gonna surprise Liz too when I move her.
Chris, we're under fire! Hurry! It came from over there!
Every floor of this room.
Wolf! Wolf!
So let me know when you want to take a break and we'll go.
There we go. That takes care of you. Oh. Hi. How's it going?
Okay.
That's good.
Okay.
What's up?
Okay.
$5.25. Yep. 2.5 more hours. How was your power nap?
Sorry, I fell asleep on the couch, but it was pretty good.
Don't apologize for falling asleep, it's fine.
Okay.
Yeah. You doing okay?
Yep.
Good. I like that you got up successfully, no problem. I stood up. And she was like, sat upright and was just like, hurrah! I was just like, ah, great. Do you remember Lisa waking you up to take you to bed?
Are you hungry?
No. Okay.
Yeah. She came out. We decided to play Last of Us. You were asleep on the couch, and she was like, well, should we just move her to her bed? And I was like, I don't know, like, you're not one of those kids that you can just pick up and move. You never have been. So we were discussing it, and you kind of woke up, and she was like, oh, like, came over, and she said, come on, like, let's get you into bed. And you just were just like, I couldn't understand a word you said, but Lisa says you said, not yet. And then immediately fell back to sleep, and we were both just like, all right. Not yet. Well, she's cooking.
Okay.
And I'm at a point where I'm pretty sure I can't stop.
Okay.
So I need to change this to something else.
Mm-hmm.
So I can either put it back to Batman, unless there's something you want to play. No? You're done? Lisa? She's cooking. Seems like an inopportune time to yell at you. I'm at a part of the game where pretty big story stuff happens.
Okay.
Am I good to switch it back to like that? Or are you like you said, just take a 10-minute break.
Ooh. Do you want to go to bed, kiddo?
No? What do you want to do? You just want to hang out on the couch? Okay. The sun will be rising soon. Not gonna be drinking this Coke anymore. Mucho too late for you to be drinking a Coke. She's not having any, so whatever you'd rather do. I'm okay with either.
Uh-oh.
I'm coming down. I'm coming down. You still made this really easy extra life.
I'm glad to hear it. Did you have fun?
Oh, it's not over yet. I'm having fun.
Good.
Did you?
Yep.
So much fun that you want to do it again tomorrow? Or, tomorrow. Next year?
Yeah.
She says if she rolls over and goes back to bed. I asked her if she wanted to go to bed. She said no. Feels like if she's on the couch with me. FOMO, but also me. Thank you. took over the couch again.
Are you shocked?
Well, she made me room.
She might make me room, too.
Do you need some water?
No, I have half a pint. I'm coming out. Bow, bow. This meal smells good. Ooh, steamy. Ooh.
Is there a way to turn on the warmer for the coffee?
Try just holding down the cups.
Pretty sure it is that.
Yeah.
Because if we want it right this second, then I'll probably want it a little bit after.
Oh, for sure.
Spicy.
Hot sauce is good.
Sauce has a really nice flavor.
$5.38.
Mm-hmm.
2.5 more hours.
Mm-hmm. Doing so good.
Blew up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's why you gotta put them in so right at the end, so they're not like as hot when they move back.
Did you do the leftover chicken too?
I did.
Good.
might also be like the healthiest.
Just get down to the street.
Oh, for breakfast.
Or sorry.
Or
forgot I was talk. I forgot I was talking. Healthiest extra life I've ever done. So this, after that initial one where it's just, oh,
Owen!
Hey.
So, what's up? You got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk? Just a minute.
Oh.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
Is Alice out here?
She's out with me.
I bet you that's part of why you feel good. All the healthy stuff.
You guys doing okay?
Yeah.
Getting nice. Good.
For the most part, she can be really.
Must feel nice after me.
Yeah. That badass exterior. You'd be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that.
She obviously wants
to. You're doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me. This feels nice.
How'd they get electricity for the lights, but not for the heating?
Heating might be different, not electric.
That explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. See those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it. Take it off.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you.
Oh, wow, I'm bad. Wow. Oh my god.
I think you're holding it and then releasing it directly.
Wow. Isaac would be ashamed. Oh, good for you.
See, there you go.
Shit.
It didn't fall.
Halfway there, Ed. 2 to beat me. No pressure. I'm like actually very proud right now. Don't feel bad. It's a really complicated piece of machinery.
Can I get them all?
Holy shit! You did it! You got the high score!
I've still got time left, right?
Yeah, but...
but I'm not done.
Just 10 seconds left.
I did it! First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. I'm good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Oh, okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body?
It's kind of weird.
Because I saw it last time.
Yes.
You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be quite cool.
Oh, yeah. It's super weird. Thanks for...
After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full sex.
How she got pregnant.
Have a seat. Take in that view.
They have stockings. Did you see that?
I did.
Now, try that. Well,
the view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Ooh. Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
Is there in a good mood?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
up. I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
It's the fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find it, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
He doesn't want to give up. he's doing and the life that they built.
Well, sure, he's willing to not.
You have to let it go, but she's not.
Let obsession.
Are nested with sin. Free them that they may know my. Where's the other apostate? Clip her wings. Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev.
Watch your backs.
Ah!
shouldn't be this hard.
No.
Well, I need to not be so aggressive, I think, too.
Going out of these woods. We gotta run now. Coast it this way. You okay? Yeah. We have to keep moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going? It has to be this way.
And I'm good, guys. I went for a brick when I should have stayed with you.
Another way around. If there were, would we be going this way? Come on, Liv. Get it open.
Move.
Oh!
He's all right. Yes. How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
We can't touch this stuff. It's old work.
You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
I've never seen scars going after scars before.
Yeah.
What the hell did you do?
That was like the first
one. Good. Let's try not to.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
6 o'clock.
Yeah, it was. I used one whole star key, 2 eggs, and then the leftovers from the tacos. So we ended up using that whole pack of stuff.
Nice. That's good.
To make mini cheese pizzas for her dinner, she probably could. I thought she might like that. You know how small things are somehow more enticing?
I do not.
But like, it's like they're cute, but then you want them more.
Oh, this will come in handy.
Okay.
Craft incendiary shuttles. That's what I need. Bullets that explode. Listen mode movement speed, or I can craft bullets.
What do you need the most?
I'm always trying to listen.
Okay.
I can hear so frick. Whoa. Not only do I know she's like across the entire
building,
I can tell you exactly how she's standing.
Spoiler alert.
Upright. Look here, okay, the latest truth has fallen apart and we're ordered back home for resignment. I sent 2 search parties looking for you to no avail. Please find this note okay and come find us. Fuck these scars. Matt. I think. Who you looking for is.
Quite the creepy sound, though. Yeah.
Sometimes it'd be creepy.
Was really like seems like as soon as you guys were safe, you would do something for that arm.
Well, I don't think we have it.
Come on, you can make a...
Come on.
Splint out of wood or anything.
Come on.
That's ridiculous.
Bathroom time.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah. I guess if we did fall back, I'm like, the sun will start coming up like...
7-ish.
Well,
I know.
Like now-ish. It's 6 o'clock, which is 7 o'clock.
I know, but it's not up all the way at 7.
No, it's just starting to rise.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Google, what time is the sun rising today?
Today, the sun will rise at 7:40 a.m.
To 7:40.
You did actually.
I was like, no, closer to 8.
We're almost to the coast. Just a little farther.
Because that's like when I'm getting ready and opening the blinds and stuff, and it's usually just starting to get sunny when I'm leaving for work.
Demon, stay behind me.
Thank you. shit, this one's high. I was like, oh, high lev.
Can you do that? Can you accidentally kill your friends?
No, they're like gray, so.
Oh, okay.
Now what?
Quite confident it's this way.
Quite confident?
You don't have to follow us.
You want me to leave you two on here alone?
Let's just get out of here.
Liz.
I hit you through and you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm. I can't believe I trusted Scars.
Did they leave? Oh, fuck.
Did they actually
Scars?
Leave? That's weird.
I don't remember.
I thought they end up walking together in that thing. So they obviously don't leave her. Maybe they thought.
Thank you. Just give me a minute. You're gonna hold on tight.
That looks bad.
Okay.
That hand looks
rotted.
Rotted, yeah.
Yeah.
My arm. I know. Focus on your breathing.
Oh,
in and out. Nice and
no,
steady.
Your arm's just fucked.
In.
Yeah, look at it.
And out.
Isn't it like scary? Isn't it like a whole thing though?
What part? Like
I'm trying to remember, like if your bones end up getting
the doors.
Shattered.
Make sure there are no infected.
It destroys the
try
whole.
Try the other ones.
I think it depends. Like, it has to do with like if
any luck?
No. Because if there's no blood getting to all of it, like it just depends on what's clogged, right?
Yeah.
Whoa! In here. Let's get inside before someone sees.
Obviously, tissue dies if there's no blood coming to it, so.
Lock it.
That's what I mean. You can't just, like, leave it like that. Clip her wings. That was the grossest description for her, too.
That's some fucked up shit, eh?
And luckily, it was just one, but, like.
Do that. Cut that into strips. Lean back. Okay. I'm gonna move it, okay?
Okay.
Ready?
Going to the tissue before it dies, so that's why I was like, no, dude, you just can't be anything, basically. That it would already feel way better as once it was straight.
What's your name? Abby.
You can see, like, the noose.
Thanks for cutting me down. This area gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, you need to get out of here by tomorrow. We'll be fine.
Stuff in there. Good.
Oh, she did amazing.
I know, I was surprised she lasted that long.
Yeah, 3 in the morning. 3 in the morning is pretty gosh darn impressive.
Especially because technically it's 4, right?
Yeah. She did. Oh. She did 1 o'clock twice. Pretty well.
Here we go.
Well. There we go. There we go.
Yeah, I laid down and I woke up like less than an hour later and I could hear you guys like chatting. And so yeah, I was like, oh no, I'll just go back to sleep.
Yeah.
Because that's what you was like. As long as you don't have to be all the way by yourself for a long time, you'll be fine.
Come on, you probably could have been fine anyways.
So, when you did it, when you lived with Mallory, did she stay up with you?
She did for as long as she could.
Mm-hmm.
And then, yeah, she went to bed late.
Did she nap?
She would make sure to come. She came back for what she knew was like the hard time.
What time's the hard time?
5 days.
Yeah.
She'd come back for the parts that were like,
yeah.
It's late. I'm close to the end, and so,
yeah.
Like I was talking to Jamie yesterday, it's the part where you start, you know, thinking of all the excuses why you don't have to do the whole thing.
But like, you seem very with it this year compared to last year.
Yeah, well, again, I think the company was definitely something.
Yeah.
Like, Liz being involved was really good. I didn't feel like I had to do as much.
Plus, yeah, like, also because you didn't just, like, sit the whole day, you don't feel yucky.
Liz waking up and had us just being like, what's happening?
Should we put on a different game, Liz? Are you conscious? Yes, a different game?
I don't care.
Okay. Well, this one might be kind of scary.
She's
right.
Passing back out.
The sunset defies.
Oh. They were, in my defense, they were they were stout. They were. Weird. I would have bet my nut that I just heard.
Something yucky.
What's going on, kiddo?
I'm going in the bathroom.
Okay, good. She gets back with us because she
wants to play. Or, because either way, I think we should switch to something that's not scary for her.
Okay.
Because especially if she's half awake and half asleep, she's going to think she's having like nightmares and gross things.
I have these weird, like, Last of Us dreams, which is weird because
should be a straight shot from here.
Checkpoint. Yeah.
Oh, God. Fuck. Now what?
Is there anything down here? I hate water. Because it's just like, what's in the water?
Like, are you supposed to collect stuff all the time? From the water?
Well, like, gear or collectible stuff. Or,
like,
I feel like that will always be where I... That will always be where I... How are you feeling?
Good.
Yeah? Do you want the good news?
What?
It's 6:30.
Okay.
We are an hour and a half away.
Okay.
Woo!
So.
Also, side note, our naps were almost the exact same length.
I'm glad you two had naps.
Yeah. Because then we could help you.
Yeah. So we could switch to like Mario Party and do a round of, yeah, like immediately, yeah.
Okay, sounds good. Oof. Yeah, I'll go to the bathroom and then we can get some coffee and stuff.
I think I need to avoid coffee actually.
Okay.
I thought I was up there, but then I stood up.
Yeah, you need more water. Liz, do you want some breakfast? Do you want some cereal or something?
No, I'm good for now.
Okay.
Don't try to be a hero.
I need a hero.